It's another bumper week of earnings results. We get Apple on Tuesday. The consensus earnings per share estimate is way down on last year. So,
sell-side analysts certainly think there is some trouble ahead, because if they reach the consensus estimates, then earnings will be down by around 20% from last year. So obviously something is wrong, and we know the iPhone 5 hasn't been picked up as good as in the previous phone.
We get Amazon on Thursday. It looks as though it's going to be much better than last year, because...
And the obvious reason is last year they made huge investments in their warehouse infrastructure, and they also made huge investments in their cloud business. And also they made huge business in their Kindle devices. So they're coming on from low profit grounds. And if they reach consensus estimates, profit will be up by 350%.
Also on Thursday, we get BASF. It is something of a cyclical stock, and goodness me, it's had its ups and downs. And
we like cyclical stocks because we believe the global economy will move forward over the next couple of years. Right now, they are expecting a decline of 6% in profits from last year, and we know second quarter this year was a bit weaker than estimated. So I think it's just a bump in the road, so to speak. So I would be confident long term for that company.